Hi all, welcome to my channel. My petty chef, today I am going to prepare my favorite waffle with healthy ingredients called vegan dosa waffle. I use leftover thick dosa batter. Let's see how to prepare this. We need grounded puree of beetroot, carrot, purple, cabbage, spinach, blueberry, pastry, flour and choco syrup. From those ingredients we get pink, orange, purple, green, blue and brown color waffle. First, mix bitter dosa butter with each ingredients by one and keep aside. Now, smear the waffle maker with little oil. Pour a liter of batter from each plow. Close the waffle maker after 5 minutes. Carefully take them out as they are done. Now, healthy savory vegan dosa waffle are ready to serve with coconut chutney.
Thank you for watching. Do subscribe my channel, my petty chef.